The University of Wisconsin Whitewater mourns a graduate gunned down in the movie Massacre. 27-year-old John Larimer graduated in 2008, then joined the Navy. College leaders say news of Larimer's death is heartbreaking. Their thoughts are with his family and friends.